Wow, John Legend, this has really been a wonderful and intimate evening with you. And your band.
Thank you, Kelly Clarkson. I appreciate you as a friend and a person.
Wow, it's getting kind of late. You know, maybe we should...
You want to go home?
If you want to go home, I'm not going to play any games. I promise I'll respect your decision.
Well...
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
I can call you a ride.
This evening has been
so glad
so
you dropped in.
Very nice.
Time spent with you is paradise. Tell them to hurry. I'll gladly walk you to the door.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Your Uber driver's name is Murray.
Maybe just a half a drink.
Nope, Murray's gonna be here in four.
The neighbors might be.
Oh, look, I see him. He's pulling up right now.
Say, what's in this tree?
It's water. I've been giving you water for 30 minutes.
I wish I knew how.
So you stay hydrated.
Break the spell.
Kelly, you have to leave, please.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Get the fuck out of my house!
At least I'm gonna say that I
try what? You won't leave!
No, I wanna stay.
You wanna what?
I wanna stay!
Well, why didn't you say that?
I was being subtle!
I already called an Uber. Am I supposed to cancel now?
Yeah, let's fuck!
What?
That's what this song's about. It was written in the 1940s. Women couldn't just say they wanted to fuck.
Maybe I don't wanna fuck. Maybe I offered you a spot on my couch because it's cold outside and you're fucking wasted.
I am not wasted!
Yeah, you are! And even if we did have sex, you wouldn't be able to consent!
Oh my god! Just let me suck your dick!
No, Kelly Clarkson, you cannot suck my dick! You're too drunk to give consent!
Please!
Hey, is there a John here? I've been waiting outside for a while.
God damn it, Murray, get the fuck out of my house! What kind of goddamn lunatic Uber driver burst into another man's house to check on him? Get the fuck out!
Okay, I'm sorry. It's cold outside!
So we're not gonna have sex?
No, because you've been drinking and consent is important. And honestly, I'm not feeling it right now. Just because I'm a man doesn't mean that I'm ready to throw down at the drop of a hat. Sometimes John Legend likes to take things a little slower and maybe fucking text in the morning.
Well, I'm glad we were open about this and talked about our feelings!
Baby, it's cold!